evil empire, laughing all the way to the bank.
The sun feels so good. There's like hardly any clouds, surprisingly, for Washington. But it was a good choice to wear a black sweater today because it feels so nice. Anyways, I'm warming up my truck and then we will be at the gym. It's SBD day. And I think I'm gonna do two singles at like 85% on my lifts today. I'm not sure. Because next week we're doing volume. So, yeah, we'll probably do singles at 85%. We'll see though. We'll see.
Okay, I don't know how much recording I can get on my camera because I did not charge it last night. Carson's over here. She's so cute. Get a little sip. Sippy sip. Squat was so good, I don't need to do another one. It's great. It's great. I can't believe I did that. That fast. It feels so strong. Okay, wait. There we go. What a wonderful day. I'm so glad I came in early too. All the cool people are here. I'm just making sure my chain bracelets are in here. I was gonna say I took them off and I haven't like put them back on because I wear wrist wraps so often. Okay, I'm gonna actually sit there to go. Okay. next to somebody. But I'm gonna have to get the thing. I swear, I'm not trying to one up you, I'm just doing what's programmed. No, I definitely. Oh, my other shit's over there. Let's go, deadlift. Okay, I'm sitting right next to the speaker, so it might be a little bit loud. Are you done?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll just come over there then. Sweet.
Makes it easy for both of us.
Yeah, you can just leave those on.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Oh. No, I'm not starting with that. Are you crazy? Okay. Got the deadlift socks on. I need to get some real deadlift socks. These ones are a little too small. Like, I stretched them out to get them up to my knees. All right, let's migrate. Alrighty, guys, we're gonna do something stupid. We're gonna try to see how long I can hold the weight at the top. I don't know how long it'll be. I'll definitely need the clips on for this one. Just so I don't fuck myself up. We're gonna try to play with the weight. We're gonna try to play with the weight a little bit. Not go well. I was trying to do it slow so that the whip wouldn't like hit me at the top, and it backfired. I picked it up though, it's fine. Oh Jesus, I'm stupid. Okay, so deadlifts are not they're not cooperating. But I mean, like, I think it's kind of crazy that I can pick up 275 on a bad day now. Or was it 275? I don't know what. No, because 125 kilos is 275. I don't know. I do all my math in kilos now. It is 85%. Whatever 127.5 is 85% of my max, so I don't fucking know. Abs, it's cardio, because I really don't want to go home. Well, back to the apartment. Definitely doesn't feel like home. Okay, I'm gonna clean up and go migrate into the accessory room. God, getting this thing to sit at a good angle on the treadmill is so hard. Anyways, I'm already almost done. I'm already almost done with cardio and I don't want to go back to the apartment. I'm watching Carson play with a ball. Oh, fuck. Man, I feel out of it. Today's list reduced it though. Deadlifts were messy. Deadlifts were very, very messy, but 280 is still moving on a bad day. That's pretty good. That in itself is pretty good. So much walking. I did abs for the first time in like a week. I felt really good. Oh, shit. Life. It's weird.
And it's Airman Yulin Fund, which is one of our squad leaders. And we're like, what the fuck did you say, bro? What the fuck was that? said dog.
Oh god, I've been out of the gym for like an hour. And on the phone, I'm still in the parking lot.
Because of me. My bad.
Now you good? I miss talking to you, bro.
I'm being there, bro. All the way across the country looking at us.
Fuck off. You're the one that left.
Sorry. The U.S. calls me. The U.S. has called me into action.
Oh, man. I cannot tell you guys how nice it was to just, like, chill at home and, like, just, like, do things for myself. So, like, I cleaned my room and went and made myself some food and whatnot. And it's only 7 o'clock, so... I mean, I'm off tomorrow, and I'm not lifting tomorrow. It's a rest day tomorrow, so I might just stay up a little late and play video games. Who knows? Who knows? Yeah. With that being said, this is where I say good night, and I will see y'all Tuesday.